Hey, what's up, coaches? It's Ben Neighbors, and I wanted to shoot this video here before the beginning of 2022. Now, I'm going to be doing stuff out here at this park. If you want to have a pen and piece of paper, these are some ideas that I thought of that I think can help any coach out there if they're willing to execute. So number one, I want you to be able to get some feedback from your clients and your customers. And I want you to start asking them about how can you improve? How can you get better? And a simple way you can do this is send a survey out to all of the parents of the kids that you work with. Start asking them, you know, what else do you guys want? How can I improve? You know, should we have our sessions longer? Should they be shorter? Like, we're thinking about running these camps or clinics in the summer. Is this something you guys would want to do? Start to get more information from your clients. And when you do that, you go into this next year better. You go into the next year more prepared. And this is something, again, anybody can do. Most coaches don't take the time to do it. And this is why I would say most coaches out there have an average and mediocre business, right? When you understand what your clients want, it's way easier to just give it to them. And it's way easier to plan and prepare for the next year, all right? That's the first one. The second thing that I would really encourage you to start learning and studying and testing and tweaking is start offering your clients upfront packages so they can invest more money into your program upfront, all right? So for example, if you have a program that is $200 per month, right? I would say that's pretty average with coaches across the US and across the world. $200 per month, most parents can afford that. And yours might be less, it might be more. But with this example, if they're paying $200 per month over the course of 12 months, that's $2,400, all right? Could you offer the parents to invest $2,000 up front so they get 2 months free, all right? So instead of them paying $2,400 over 12 months, now we're getting them to pay $2,000 in one day, right? You get paid in full, they take it more serious, they have more skin in the game, and it's way easier, in my opinion, to run your business when you work with clients who are that committed, all right? So these are a couple of things that I feel like can really help you. I'm not gonna drag this video on, but implement these two things. I think this next year, you'll see a huge difference.